Hey.
Maybe you should pull the fucking trigger.
Pull the trigger.
Vanakkam nanam sir namaskaram, my name is Vinesh. In this video I'm just going to react to MERO new music video. I just came to know, he just dropped a music video. I just, sorry guys, it's late. God damn it. I should have reacted when the video drops. It just like went 4 days or something like that. It's okay guys, I just decided to react to that because I don't want to miss even a single fucking video of MERO because I'm such addicted to MERO. And if MERO is watching right now or something, because please provide subtitles, man, please. The only thing, I'm just flowing with your vibes like anything, but the only thing is I need to know the meaning whatever you sing. That's the only thing I want right now, literally. And the last song when it comes like MERO I reacted to was Yeah MERO Yeah Hero, which was like insane as fuck, man. That's not like a music video, but some kind of freestyle kind of thing. And also Obi Obi and the Ballad Lows. No, there are many music videos which I adore of him. I knew he's just gonna hit 1 million very soon. And my boy, hit 1 million, man. Just congrats to my boy. And definitely I react to future rap songs of him, because I just flow with his vibes, man. Gotta say 1 million, man. When I just reacted to Yeah MERO Yeah Hero, he was like, it was like 800k, 898k or something like that. But soon he just hit 1 million. I don't know if it's like video trending or something. Probably, most probably, man. And before getting started, I just want to say, if it's new around here, if you are not part of the V Gang La Familia, you know what to do. Hit the subscribe button, stay tuned for more reactions. Also, try to follow me in social medias like Instagram, leave a like in Facebook page. All it means a lot about Vinesh to keep doing what I'm doing right now, man. And when it's like Germany, when it's like German rap, when it's like MERO, your boy Vinesh is there. So if you adore any of the things we just said, also react way more stuff, hit the subscribe and stay tuned for more reactions. Let's go, V Gang. Let's get into this vibras of MERO. Let's go. Oh, it's a wolf, everyone. Wolfie. Okay. Also, I need to say, guys, the meaning of that, I just Google translate the WOLKE 10. I don't know, that's how to pronounce, like...
WOLKE 10,
that's how to pronounce, they pronounce 10 as a scene or something in German language, I don't know, which gives the meaning of cloud 10. I don't even know if that's the meaning. It doesn't make any sense. So you guys have to put it on comment. What is the meaning of the WOLKE sin as per the Google translator? Let me know in the comment section, guys. Let's go. Oh, this is a location in Germany. Hey. Wow, the location is insane, man. God damn, I mean, he just like increase the, you know, the quality of music video. Eventually I can recognize, because in the starting it was not that much, and right now the video quality is so good. Go ahead, MERO. Okay. Hey. I think somewhere in Germany, somewhere, I don't know, because when France, I when it's like France, I thought of there will be no mountains or something. There is a place in southern part of the France where it's like full of mountain like this and like full of ice and all that. I came to know, god damn, I should not like, guess anything like this place will be like this or this place will be like that, because anything might be there. So I don't know the location of that. If you guys don't, put it down in the comment section. Let's go. Oh, it's a crow? Is it a VFX? Who is this girl, man? Okay, MERO got a girl? Okay. Just kidding. I don't know. It's like this girl for the music video, or it's like real life girlfriend. Maybe. Who knows? But for goddamn sure. Also, you guys said, I mean, he is a Turkish who lives in Germany and all that, but all other things are German. The way, the language what he sings and everything is German. So might be this girl is Turkish or German. I don't know, guys. Maybe German, looks like German. Hey. Hey. this step of it's like his signature step, I just say, because you know, you used to like in all the videos you just do like the signature step of MERO. Oh, location is insane, man. Huh. Oh my god, these wolfies, like, is it possible? He just like, oh my god, he just like tied to the car and it just, you know, walks her and just, you know, he just moves the car literally, so to say. God damn it, he just got so much power. Don't underestimate anyone. Example, best example. Wow. Yeah, they're having a good time. And also the beat is like insane. Like some kind of, I don't know how to say, the beat is some kind of weird, but also I'm just starting to love that and flow with the MERO. And the last song was insane. He just like raps in a normal way right now, but the last song, it's some kind of like a freestyle, you know, yeah, MERO, yeah, hero, yeah, MERO, I think. Yeah, MERO. Let me just, I don't want to confuse you guys. Yeah, hero, yeah, MERO. That was like insane, man. God damn it, he rapped like anything. I loved it like anything, man. Wow, this is an insane location, man. Hey. Oh. Okay, some kind of place where all the architect and the whatever the things might be, chair, anything is made of ice. It's like that is in that location. Maybe some kind of, it might be some kind of tourist attraction where the people, tourists might go into these kind of places. Oh my god, it literally, it freezes like anything. I can't even imagine standing there. Hey! Of him. The vibes. That's what I want, man. That's what I want. Literally the birth of VFX, man. I can just definitely say this birds, whatever he's trying to show, is VFX, because definitely if you focus your concentration on this birds or something, literally it's a VFX or some other animation stuff, whatever you can just say. Hey. Dun, dun, dun. Oh my god, this insane location, man. Look at that. Oh my goodness. Oh my god, what location even, man? I need to know right now. God damn it, guys, put it on the comment section if you guys know the location of this music video. Somewhere in Germany, as a guest. Hey, signature step. Oh my god, look at the location, man. So freaking beautiful even to look at these kind of locations. Yeah, hero, yeah, MERO. Oh, we're just gonna release the next music video in this date? Is he saying like that? Oh, okay. So I'm gonna concert and everything happening. He nails it, man. God damn, he deserves. That also insane music, man. Da da da. Da 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 da. Guys, I need to know the location of this. The location is insane. And let me, oh my god, it just got over like 549k likes. That's pretty much insane. And comment section is full of comment section, 83k, man. That's insane amount of comment section, because the comment section is the one, literally you can just see the love towards the artist, the fame of that artist by seeing the comment section, not by like views even. Yeah, it matters, but the most which matters even for artists or even for a YouTuber, whatever it is, the comment section matters, man. Just got 83k comment section, like, that's like wow, man. Okay guys, I really, as I said, enjoyed it, and I hope you do so. So leave a like, just like that for MERO. And also try to follow me in social medias like Instagram and leave a like in Facebook page. All it means a lot to you, boy. And do me a favor, man. If you aren't part of the V gang, you know, that's what I just call my followers as. Not part of that, try to join it. No, just stay, you know, flow with the vibes with me. And also when it's like MERO, it's like German rap, your boy Vinish is there. So don't worry, what are you waiting for? Do it right now. And okay guys, and thank you guys for watching. Thank you. Shukran, gracias, obrigado, merci beaucoup, terima kasih, wherever in the world watching right now. Thank you guys for watching. With being said, I'm just going to end this video right here. And as always, I'll see you guys in the next video. Until then, bye bye.